Against Walsall in the third round of the FA Cup, disaster loomed and a giant killing axe looked to be on the cards. The third division side in front of their own supporters in the West Midlands stunned Leeds with an early goal.
And Leeds' mission is a difficult one. They face one of the top teams of the third division. In the early stages, they could be ahead here. Speed is denied by Trevor Wood, who got down well to make the block. Now, Walsall have scored a lot of goals this season. One of the top outfits in the lower divisions. And here's Lightbourne. He's gone for the cross-come shot. Marsh is in there. Would you believe it? Walsall are ahead. Chris Marsh, the goal scorer. Leeds already chasing away from home as Kelly bumps on in. Good header by Speed. Dean, and the chip over is excellent from Wood. Palmer waits for the corner to be delivered. Jumping alongside the keeper. Good flick on. Dean, he's hit the bar. How did he miss there? He was steaming and it was a brilliant flick on. It's incredible that that one stayed out. Kelly chips it up into the area. Dean's in there again, this time he's hit the post. Well, Brian Dean must wonder what he's got to do. Howard Wilkinson can't believe it either. Palmer's in the area. It's serious for Leeds, this. Worthington to the far post. Dean again. Oh, and this time the keeper denies him. Brilliant save by Wood. Kelly, far post cross. Speed heads it down. McAllister! Incredible goalkeeping. Now here's Speed. Good turn in field. He's still going, Gary Speed. Lovely run by Speed. Outside of his foot, off the post, and Palmer off the angle. Well, it's a charmed life that Walsall are living, but they're still ahead. Worthington again launches another attack as time ticks away. Free kick's been given to Leeds. The Walsall fans thought it was the final whistle. It isn't. Pemberton returns the ball quickly for McAllister. They're all up in that penalty area. Weatherall's joined the box. Dean's in there. And in comes McAllister's ball. Weatherall, goal! In the last minute, Leeds snatched the equaliser to keep the Wembley dream alive.